First time in a match for Portland against his former teammate Steve Clark. Moreno scores, powers it in, and gives the Timbers a 1-0 lead.
But Steve Clark, he stood the side that Moreno was going. He edged to that right-hand side, but the pace and power into that side net in the end gives Steve Clark no chance.
His second goal of the season.